beautiful time for partnership, if you're looking for a soulmate, a business partner, or even a mutual interest, you got a good thing going. As well as there will be a lot of good outside support. People kind of love you, like you, got interested in you. Changes made at this period is lucky for loans, credits, checking with the bankers, financiers, dealing with the tax matters and issues, and tapping on new avenues and revenues of resources. A lucky time for foreign affairs, travel, dealing with those in power, in authority, in influence. They are useful, helpful, and for upgrading all your skills. A difficult time in work. There can be a lot of conflict of interest, clashes of authority, and people pulling away their business. So don't make it worse than it is. It is a difficult cycle, so just try to be more civil and see if you can salvage things. A good period for group activities. Anything to do with your hope, your luck, your desire, your expectation, they could be realized. This is when you have the unexpected luck and opportunities. A problem time where things could come to an end. Breakup, parting, separation. So you don't want to push the button at this period. In fact, you want to keep in your comfort zone and away from the maddening crowd and complications. A good time for new interests, new activities, personal development, and success. You have a green light and a go-ahead to achieve personally. Luck in money matters, investments, buying, selling, and accumulating interest. So this is a time your position, your possession will be well strengthened. A good time for negotiation, discussion, conferences, meetings, interviews, out-of-town activities, transportation, equipment, and anything to do with seminars and feedback. Keep yourself current. A great time for home, family, domestic matters, property interests, in-house activities, and some auspicious and happy happenings on the home front. A problem time for your love life. So quarrels, misunderstanding, and just getting out of hand is likely. So you want to kind of keep this one a little bit more in control. Otherwise, you could have a sad parting. Your health will be difficult, even stressful, with too much responsibility coming on. And people in the workplace are not letting you go and could dump all load on you. So it is the hardest thing to say no, but it looks like the civil way to do it is I've got a lot on my plate. When I clear it, you will get the first preference of clearing your stuff. And that's the way to go.